Tidying Up by Alison Chester. The girls are busy, and so are the boys. They are putting away their books and their toys. The room is now tidy and quite a fine sight. Will it stay that way all day and all night? The answer is no. I just know, I can tell, 'cause I too once was a wee one as well.